How do you feel about everyone going your build? I know I talked to you about the loot in Zazir.
I mean, it's just one of those things, right? Like, builds in League of Legends are just really hard to... Like, you can always question them, but how much do they actually, like, make a difference, right? When you build a certain item, like, are you calculating your damage and shit? Or, like, it's just really hard to tell, right? Unless you actually check the damage numbers.
Like, yeah, sure.
And you'll be like a fucking nerd, you know?
But, yeah, dude, like, imagine doing that. What a fucking loser.
Like, no pro does this, honestly. Like,
holy shit, just don't tell LS, man. He's gonna lose his mind if he hears this.
No, it's a reality. Like, he's probably right, but no one does it because it's like, this is what you do in school, and everyone hates school. So, like, why would you solve some math problems or something, you know? It's like, just do whatever you want. You're already a pro anyways, like...
What am I listening to? What the f*** am I listening to? Holy shit. Respect. If you're a f***ing nerd and you actually check the damage numbers, nice. It's too good. It's too f***ing good. What the hell?
But really, man, like...
You're already a pro anyways. Who can't do... Oh my god, LS is gonna love this shit. I respect this so much, man. What the f***? That's why you got f***ing... You got your boy f***ing building Hex Drinker fourth item after Warmogs on Olaf, and then... You ask him, like, hey, man, like, you think a cow's good here or something? He's like, what, are you a f***ing nerd? Like, you really want me to be knowing these numbers?